Hey, what's going on, guys? Perfect Zero here, and I'm sorry I haven't posted, but I got some bad news for you guys. Pretty much, last Friday, I came home from work, and my internet was being real, real slow. So I disconnected all the cables, plug them right back in, reset the connection to my ISP, my internet provider. If you guys don't know what it means. And pretty much that was working fine. Turn my Xbox, it was working fine. But when I tried to record, my XJPBR was not working right. And so I unplugged it, plugged it back in, and as soon as I plugged it in, it usually turns on blue, and it did that for a second, then it turned like yellowish or orange. Pretty much it started smoking out, and I went out to Monday because that's what her project support is open. It's Monday through Friday, East Coast time, and it told me pretty much you gotta send it in and it's gonna cost you for us to repair it. And I'm like, what? I don't have that kind of money. I really want to say this, but pretty much my wife just left me. I have my 4-year-old son with me. I gotta pay all the bills by myself, and that's hard pretty much right about now. So I don't know how Porsche costs about $200 brand new, and I don't know, I don't have the money right now to buy a brand new one, and I guess this is pretty much goodbye until I don't know when, until if I decide to come back or get a brand new HDPVR. But I'd like to thank you guys for watching my stuff, leaving a comment on the videos, leaving a like, dislike, watching it. You guys are the reason why I got a YouTube partner, because you guys start watching my stuff a lot more, and that's pretty much it. Right now on the screen, you'll be able to see the games I play on Xbox Live. If you guys want to play with me, you send me a friend request, tell me who you are, and I add you right away. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but I hope you guys are ready for EVO, E3, the new game announcements, hopefully a new US champ. We gotta win. I mean, I'm not bad mouthing the Japanese players or anybody else, but somebody has to bring it home, and it can't be Justin Wong, man. I'm tired of seeing that guy win. It has to be somebody else, somebody fresh, that's what we need. We need somebody new to step up and take the title. But anyways, I've gone long enough. But thank you guys for watching, and peace out until next time.